Marco Rubio is known for many things. He is known as an eloquent speaker, a rising political star that can be found on the floor of the U.S. Senate, on national news networks, and discussing issues with world leaders. But one of the senator's favorite places to be is rarely mentioned anywhere. Every week, Senator Rubio leaves D.C., flies to Florida, where he becomes Coach Rubio of the 8U Sunnyland Sun Devils.
A lot of people see you on the sidelines. They don't recognize who you are. So let's not joke around here. Yeah. You're not the average day dad that works at the local construction company and then can run out to his son's Pop Warner or youth football game.
Yeah.
You're a senator in Washington, D.C.
Right.
You fly down here on the weekends to coach and mentor these kids. What's really inspiring you to do this?
Well, first of all, I enjoy being around young people, particularly young kids, because you can influence and impact them. And they don't. I mean, some of them see me on TV, but I don't think really know what it is I do, and it doesn't matter to them. You know, they just know me as the guy who's trying to help coach DBs out here. And I enjoy that. But what I really enjoy is being able to teach life lessons, to be able to use situations in a game, win or lose, positive or negative, to take a kid aside and say, what just happened wasn't just about football. You're going to face something like this in life. Remember the lesson you learned today and reinforce that for them.
How do you encourage them? How do you inspire the kid who's just looking up and has a long way to go,
yeah,
but can use his sport to really take him to the next level?
Well, a couple things. First of all, no one can play any sport forever. So you've got to have something else you want to do with the rest of your life one way or the other, and I think that's important. As far as chasing the sports dream, that's a good thing. That gives somebody a goal to go for. And for a lot of people, it's a chance to go to school.
And last question, what do you tell a dad or a parent or someone who just, they're not active in the community and they want to do something?
Right.
You've taken it above and beyond, of course, being public servant, being a coach. What do you tell that person to get involved?
And there's a lot of reasons why people don't. I mean, there's people that just, they work 10 hours a day, they get home, they got to do homework, cook dinner, get up the next morning early and go again. So I know for a lot of people it's an impediment. I think that falls on the rest of us to make that easier. Beyond that, I would encourage people to get their kids involved in something. It could be anything. It doesn't even have to be sports. But I really think it's important to identify what is it that my kids love and have a passion for. What is it that they're good at? Try to match those two things up and then encourage them to chase that.
Senator, thank you.